The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 185 pounds, Dale Chipper, the Stripper. Now, his opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing 190 pounds, the politically incorrect Gregory Owen Peters, a.k.a. G.O.P. Here the professional gay wrestling and another exciting contest getting ready to unfold in the squared circle. This is Bruce Riddell with the fiercely heterosexual Monty Minx.
Hi everybody, very exciting to be back here at ringside with you, Bruce, as these two key men of PGW Muscle go at each other.
Yes, they are known by their initials, that's true. GOP against DC, the stripper, Dale Chipper.
Dale Chipper, the stripper, yes, from Tampa, bless his heart, we won't hold that against him. Look at that, handing off his trademark rainbow bow tie over to that chubby little ref, Tommy Torney. What's his name, Tom?
That would be Tommy.
Tommy, yeah.
You are correct. He does have a full figure.
Yeah, those childbearing hips for sure. Look at this. Now this matchup starts. Dale Chipper backs up GOP into the corner. And then slaps him.
Slaps him. That is an insult almost right there.
To the GOP. I mean, one of our most seasoned and veteran wrestlers. And Dale Chipper really even hurt him. He just comes in and starts slapping people in the corner. That is some nerve. But I got to tell you, I like the cut of his jib.
Oh, do you now?
His jib. He has a great, very well-cut jib.
Okay, my goodness, there's a word that you don't hear anywhere else but professional gay wrestling. Well, I have not heard
true.
Of that.
I think you hear it on boats and stuff. Now look at that.
Slap.
He says, you want to slap me?
Exactly.
Well, I'm going to slap you right back there, Dale Chipper. What do you think about that?
GOP will get politically incorrect.
Yes, he will. He'll get politically correct all up on your butt. Well, I mean, look at that. Now, very smart. I said he was seasoned. I said he was smart.
He was seasoned. He slipped out of there quicker than losing a primary.
Oh, yes, he did. Quicker than Christine O'Donnell can say, I'm not a witch.
I wonder if they've ever shared the same broom handle before.
I'm sure they've probably gone to a coven meeting or two. You know what I'm saying? Stevie Nicks is there wearing a Shaw.
Oh,
look at that. Look at us. That's talking about covens
goodness.
And stuff. Poor old Dale Chipper just got it to the family jewels.
Family jewels, and then straight to the back.
GOP stomping on that chest. GOP really. Well.
High rising knees. Who has joined us at ringside? We don't normally have anybody coming out to help support GOP. Are they there?
Esteban and Destiny? Are they there here for Dale Chipper? Are they here for GOP?
They kind of come over on the same side of GOP, so it makes me believe they're here to support GOP. But let's see if the cameras will cut back to figure out what's going on.
Yeah, exactly. This is a very...
Tommy mentioned something to GOP.
Tommy, how could you hear him through the twinkie in his mouth? Tommy, bless his little heart. It's just so... And look, these men have fantastic... Now there's three of them with great bodies. And old chubby Tommy looking like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. It's embarrassing.
How can you not?
Oh, what's
there,
this?
Wait a minute. GOP's eyes rolled in the back of his head there for a minute.
Look at that. Almost a three count. And GOP going for the eyes. He's mad about it. He's not going to take it.
Picking him up and throwing him right over towards the same side of the ring. Esteban and Destiny.
Destiny, is she helping? She's helping him. She's holding him.
Wait a minute. Is that a hug or
no,
was that
a help?
Was it bringing his throat down on the bottom rope?
She's on his side. She was like, hey, get in there.
Well, you think that was an affectionate hug? To me, it looked like a chokehold of some sort.
No, to your mom ever just slap her face
like, hey,
you get in there, Bruce. You get in there and you have a good job and you do it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at that. Oh, well, it didn't help him. Whatever it was.
It's that your boot right there, knocking the wind, and there he
goes. Snapmare. Oh. And now, what is this?
Not a chokehold, clearly.
Okay.
It's not a chokehold. Tommy's looking at it. He's actually going to
start
to count.
Please. He's probably got something he's choking on right now that he just ate.
Hopefully somebody can give him a Heimlich.
His poor old shirt don't even fit in his pants. Oh, look at this. Dale Chipper trying to break out.
Elbowing himself right out.
Elbowing. Oh, and a close on. He missed the target. What is this? Oh!
Double knees to the chest, bringing GOP down to the mat. GOP
goes
again, slamming
the back of his head. Again.
There she is, Destiny.
Tommy is distracted.
Now,
wait a minute.
Esteban is coming up into the arena.
Now, this is some... Oh! His trademark kick right to the chin.
Dale, the stripper, is down.
He's a good friend. Look at
and GOP is just laid gently on top of his body.
He is such a
belly
good
to belly
friend.
Press here, and yes, it is over with. GOP has won. He is almost as surprised as anyone to see himself waking up off of Dale the stripper.
He's a seasoned veteran wrestler at the PGW. Yeah. He's not surprised by this.
Unbelievable.
Game. Now here's a little instant replay of that fantastic kick from Esteban.
But Esteban is not supposed to be in the
ring. Listen, it's completely legal when the referee is looking for food because he's too fat and hungry.
And he went over to the woman? You think he would want to get the food
from
that
woman? He was asking her if she had anything to eat. He is always doing that.
I can
imagine. And when the referee abandons his duty,
I can imagine she's offered a few things to eat in her lifetime.
Completely within the realm of the wrestler to bring in some help. It's in the rule books, Bruce. See,
I am as surprised as the fans that Esteban and Destiny are here with GOP
well,
as they start
sense.
To
They're
lead.
They're all classy people.
Classy.
They all have an elegance, a sophistication walk.
Okay, there you go. Board. And once again, the camera's focusing in on
and
the
that's some
model
three beautiful people. That's going to be a
Santana.
Team to reckon with here at the PGW. Let
fans
me tell you what.
Continue to tune in more as me and myself, along with the heterosexual, naturally, fiercely heterosexual Monty Mix, watch what unfolds next here at the PGW.